What are you doing?
Hickman and Stone. One minute and not enough rest. So you start up again. It's almost like you didn't have any pulse. Now. So. 9 minutes. Yes, it's heavy. Now it really is heavy. Now it's 10 minutes. Whew. You're listening to me.
you can remember your name, hold it low.
Thank you.
So tempo's going down. Really down. Bit disappointed. It is what it is. I did do 1 hour yesterday, so maybe that's why. To get my grip, skin is starting to loosen a little bit. On Saturday, did about 600 reps. Then also in a ladder, so heavy sets this. Ooh. If it's going down or up. I won't be able to finish this. I'm thinking I'm reach my max soon. So 11 minutes. Should have gone with the 20 kilo. Then I could have gone the, maybe gone the whole ladder up to 21. I'm getting so tired, I don't know how many minutes I've lifted. I can't be able to do the math. 10, it's at 55. 55 minutes lifting now. Even with the pauses. And then toss with 10 pauses in 1 minute, so 65 minutes with these 11. Then I've lifted 66 minutes. No wonder I'm tired. It's a lot of reps. Even though I'm It's not keeping pace now. Not so bad. And as you can see, I'm trying to keep my cool, as it's a training set. It's not a competition. If it was a competition, I would try to push the pace more. Not bothering if I'm sweating or breathing like a horse. In competition, I push myself. But in training, for now it's more endurance. And of course, give me lots of reps. Steady building cardio. Trying to keep as good a form as I can. Make every rep as easy as I can. And I'm thinking about just dancing, leaning into it. And it's a fine line. How big a drop, like out here, where's your other one? What is the best? It's about finding the perfect line for every rep. So if you can relax. Relax. Even though it's heavy, even though you are tired, just relax, 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 relax. And just keep going. Easy, not easy at all. When you're tired, you just want, you want to push, you want to pull, but you gotta go. People that don't know this part, if they can imagine how hard it sometimes can be. So, I remember when I started doing this. And the 24, man, it was so heavy. Started out with a 12 kilo and even struggled doing 100 reps with that. And the count is still going. Not one misstep, I'm not counting today. The timer is going steady. Counting myself, that was very hard. Putting it down. Real strain on the body. Every minute now, it seems longer than the last. Long sets. Maybe I should start wearing the belt to get some better rest with the long sets. Because now, oh, starting to hurt in my hip. One more minute left of the 11 minutes.
That's why he's coming. Right here.
Round 12. I'm guessing it's a 12 minute. Oh. Painful. Real sweaty. Painful here on my hip. Lifted for 66 minutes, I think. So now we're 12. It's 78. When I just finished. I am not taking this one home. It's too hard. Oh. Oh, it's going down again. Oh, crap. And I have to make it. How much is this? 77. It's a whole lot of reps, whole lot of minutes left. We'll see. 55 plus 55. It's 110 minutes. Plus 11. Is that correct? Yes. So, 121. 2 hours of lifting. Too bad I don't have my rep count. Would have been fun knowing how many reps I've done. I'm guessing I did 18 for a very long time. Now I'm probably down to 14 or 15. As I need some pauses, and grip is killing me.